Hey, future T-Bolts. My name is Mr. Iwinski. I am the band director here at Andrew High School, and I'm really excited to see you in the coming years here at Andrew High School. You have an amazing opportunity to come to Andrew and participate in a world-class instrumental music program. We have an outstanding concert band program, a fantastic marching band, and auxiliary ensembles like jazz band and pit orchestra, as well as a myriad of opportunities for you to be successful on your instrument. We boast a long history of excellence. We've been at the Music for All National Concertman Festival 2 times. We've been a perennial marching band state finalist, and we've played at the Illinois Super State Concert Band Festival, all just in the past 5 to 6 years. So we've had a lot of amazing accomplishments that you can be part of. When you come to Andrew, you're going to want to register for band. If you play a wind instrument, a woodwind or a brass, that's the class you're going to register for. It's band. And from there, we'll take it on to your placement. Whether or not you choose to audition is totally up to you. And if you need information about auditioning, you can talk to your current director or contact me directly, and I can help you out with that avenue. If you're a percussionist, you're going to want to register for the percussion class. We separate those two classes out here at Andrew so that we can keep everybody as active as possible. And then when we come close to a concert, we put those two groups together in some out of school rehearsal time, and we perform in our beautiful Performing Arts Center that you have access to here at Andrew High School. If you play a string instrument, you can also sign up for our orchestra class. We have a separate group that works with that. However, they sometimes integrate with the wind section as well and have many, many performance opportunities on their own. Our auxiliary groups include marching band, our competitive marching band. When you join the Andrew Band program, you are part of the marching band. You get automatically enrolled into the marching band. If you are a fall sport, fall athlete, you can opt out of marching band because those schedules tend to get a little bit busy. But we do encourage every member to give marching band their go right away, because it's our way to unify our whole program. And we have a motto here that's Eyes with Pride, and it's our thing that kind of unifies us. And we start the year out with that right away. After marching band ends, we have our jazz program, as well as the winter percussion and color guard ensembles that are competitive indoor competitive groups. And then in the spring, we have our musical pit orchestra, where you get an authentic musical experience performing in the pit right underneath the stage for the live action that's happening up on stage. It's a very cool experience. So you can do all of that. You can do part of that. All you need to do is register for band, percussion, or orchestra, depending on what instrument is yours. And we cannot wait to see you here at Andrew High School and to spend 4 years with you making amazing music.
Doing band is awesome because you make a lot of friends along the way, and you have a lot of fun playing your instrument. You learn a lot about playing in an ensemble with other people and about music in general, and also a lot about life and fitting in. When I was a freshman at Andrew, I was in the symphonic band. My next year I moved up to the wind symphony, and I play in that still. My junior year I joined orchestra and choir, and this year I'm doing all three of those plus helping out in the concert band to make sure all the freshmen are having a good time and learning what they need to learn. You should register for band and choir here at VGA. It'll be the highlight of your high school career, and I promise you won't regret it.
Hello, future T-Bolts. My name is Mr. Moan, and I'm the choir director at Andrew High School. We can't wait to welcome you to our school. First and foremost, if you are intrigued and interested in choir and vocal music, all you need to do is register for choir. All incoming freshmen are placed in the same choir. It's called Cantabile, and it is the freshman chorus. There are other opportunities in vocal music here at Andrew as well, one of which is our winter musical and our spring musical. Yes, we boast 2 musicals a year, and that gives you great opportunity to get on stage, sing, dance, and act with all of the like-minded individuals who are coming together to make that musical happen. We tend to travel not only to Disney World every 3 years, but the choirs have also taken side trips to Minneapolis and Nashville and to many universities to work with some phenomenal choral conductors and clinicians. Those are amazing opportunities to travel together, and it's kind of like a choir tour. We want to progress you as a singer, as a musician, and we want to come together as an ensemble and grow in that. We have 4 choirs currently at Andrew High School. I already talked about the freshman chorus, Cantabile. We also have concert choir, which is kind of the next rung up the ladder. Then bel canto, which is our auditioned women's group. And then the top group chorale, which is typically going to be juniors and seniors, but some sophomores truly do sneak in there sometimes. We have a lot to give you. We have a lot of music to make. I hope you make the decision to come and join us. Just register for choir. If you have questions, contact me. My name is Mr. Moan. I'm the bald beard, and I can't wait to see you in my room.
As an eighth grader, I decided to audition for my freshman year band, where I made it into Wind Symphony, where you don't have to audition, but I decided to, and it was a great experience. I also, the summer before school started, participated in marching band, which was very fun, and I met a lot of people that I'm very close with still. Choir and band are both phenomenal programs to join because of all the people that you will meet along the way. In choir, we have done many fun things, such as recording for songs, and the songs that we sing are always very memorable and fun. When I was in your shoes as an eighth grader, I had the decision to participate in the music program here at Andrew. I decided to take band and choir, which were amazing opportunities that I had. And I am very excited to see where this program will go in the future.